So this is my fate. To die at the hand of Allah.